George, what do you get done?
That's life. Now, this patient, I remove a large amount of oxygen suspension from undergoing.
George, what'd you do?